Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so tomorrow is Pokemon Go Fest, and I got lucky with my cousin. So tomorrow is about 2023 Pokemon Go Fest. And I gotta delete some Pokemon because I don't really got space. I literally only have about like 300 capacity of space, and I know we're gonna catch a lot of Pokemon, so I have to delete some Pokemon. I'm gonna do this right now, and let's see how many exocans can we get from. So I'm gonna mute myself. I'm watching WWE, guys. Unfortunately, we lost to iconic WWE wrestlers, Bray Wyatt and Pterodactyl the Funk, I think. Oh my god, my asthma inhalers, look. I'm gonna mute myself. I'm gonna watch YouTube wrestling. And I'm not gonna talk much because right now I'm still kind of gassed out from doing 55 minutes of conditioning. So yeah, let's get to it, guys. Let me mute myself.
Thank you.
Oh wow, guys, it took 37 minutes to pretty much get rid of a lot of Pokemon. So pretty much, you guys know, when I first started, I was at 300 availability Pokemon. I deleted a lot of Pokemon. You guys know how many I went from pretty much 5,400 to pretty much now about less than 2,000 Pokemon. So there we go, man. I pretty much deleted everything, so I really don't have anything to trade now. Just a couple of things I just gotta delete, like these things. The Lapras I'm gonna keep because I know people are gonna want those. But like the Beldrums, I know people are gonna want them. So I pretty much just deleted like some of the things that people are not gonna need, like a Totodile. Just keep me through it. And like that bird, you don't know what needs that Skunkfish. Yeah, probably, but I don't know. Yeah, that's the male version, so I don't think anybody wants that. Abra, doubt it. Alright, I miss a couple that I'm pretty much revising right now. I know they're gonna want the Snorlax, so I'm gonna keep that. Cause HP and up to hold gems. A lot of Aerodactyls. I was gonna keep those so I could trade it with people, but you know what, just delete them. But yeah, man, that's pretty much it, guys. Deleted them. Now keep that Nidoqueen just for in case. And I don't think nobody wants it. Since tomorrow's Pokemon Go Fest, it is 12:32 in the morning, man. I'm probably gonna go to sleep and play a little bit of Call of Duty right now. Just barely ate some food since we got back from the gym. I pretty much did 55 minutes of cardio and everything. So right now, we're just going through this because if I don't delete them right now, I'm not gonna have time. But yeah, there we go, man. That's pretty much it, guys. So there we go. Now I have space for Pokemon that I'm gonna catch, and hopefully tomorrow we get a good shiny Pokemon, you know. But that's it, pretty much it, guys. See you guys around, man. I am at level 49 requirements. I need 3 more lucky Pokemons, which I'll probably see people over there. And I'm at 3.5 million out of 25 million experience. Any quests that I have, battle, I don't really do those. Already got this level 48. I finally got my last chameleon or Kaelion, the green one. And yeah, this is easy because tomorrow Mega Rayquaza, so you can do that. But 14 days in a row, you just can't. I don't think you can miss a day or anything. But yeah, obtain a lucky trade, that's easy. And then just throw excellent clothes and then fight Zygarouts, Zyogarouts. Yeah, and that's pretty much it, guys. Alright, I'll see you guys around, man. As always, guys, like, share, and subscribe. And sorry for this long video, but I had to leave this for Pokemon Go Fest. Transfer, probably, let's see, let's do the math. 5,400 Pokemon down to 2,000. Pretty much like around 3,000 Pokemon deleted 3,000 Pokemon. So there you go, it goes. I mean, if I were to trade some of them, I mean, that'll probably take like a month because 3,000 times 30 days, I mean, divided by 30, it's pretty much 100 Pokemon per day. Hey, look, I got another lucky Pokemon with Michael, 7th, 13. You guys saw it, I got lucky with a couple people. Hopefully, we bump into these people, man, tomorrow. Right here, let me see. Let me go to our friends list, my bad. Go to friends. I have a couple people that have lucky. And there you go, I have 600 people. So hopefully, we'll bump into people. Some of the people I know, some of the people don't live in Los Angeles. They travel, you know. And yeah, man, I mean, there you go, guys. So hopefully, I mean, I got lucky with my cousin. You guys saw that. I'm lucky with my little brother. We're holding off on that. Because if we do get a shiny Snorlax or Heracross, that's what we're doing, you know. Rayquaza, I'm ready for Rayquaza, man. I have the 100% right here. It took me about 10 shiny Rayquazas to finally get the perfect Rayquaza. And you guys can see too, it literally took me. It took me this year to get 100% Rayquaza. I got this on March 15th with pretty much Yellow Mafia. So pretty much my neighbor that lives like next to me. But yeah, but then guys, like, share, and subscribe, and good luck with Pokemon Go Fest for Los Angeles.